French fashion house Chanel staged its first Latin American catwalk show in Havana Tuesday, but ordinary Cubans were left watching from afar. International celebrities and Cuban bigwigs graced the red carpet. Cubans without an invitation to the exclusive event, meanwhile, packed the balconies of Old Havana or lined the police ring outside. It was the latest in a stream of international cultural events on the communist island as it opens up its diplomatic and commercial relations.